We just made another stop here on the Red Sea. Red Sea, Dead Sea. Not doing very well here. And just panning, we're looking down to the south towards Ein Gedi. And then across the other side to Jordan. And as we come across there, you can see that great big gorge. It's the one that they had to cross.
Before they could come across the slope. And if you look at the topography, you'll see it gradually slopes down to the left and comes down the valley. And as I'm pointing in the centre there, you're looking up at Shittim and the Moabite Plain. So you can sort of see why they came down that way. And then they crossed the top of the Dead Sea there in the back and over to the River Jordan. But when we come over this side, it's so steep. You can see that was the natural way to go into the land, the promised land. Again, just panning back around, and you can see that slope as it gradually increases.
Again, that one difficult gorge they pass through there, and then up over the top through the territory of Moab, today's Jordan.